I'm playing a chat.
Me too.
Hi. The best turning into a hippo that has a trunk.
Yes.
But that's not. Now it's turning into a bowl that.
Now I'm gonna. That's a little bit looks like a chair, but.
I'm gonna take a breath to me.
Yeah.
Look at my semicircle.
Now does it look like a chair?
It looks like a big empty chair to me. I'm playing a peanut.
I'm trying the sweets. This is the elephant sweet.
These sweets are worm shaped, but yeah. They're not actually. They're just sweets that look like worms.
But this one's stretchy.
I'm telling you, that's a crisp.
Yes. This iron sweet is orange.
The worms have been mixed up color. I can see one.
I think does this look like a sea lion?
A bit.
Yeah.
Some of the peanuts are shaped like an oval. Some have been cut into half.
That means they're sandcastles.
Well, half of the sandcastle. I'm telling you.
Does this look like a penguin?
Yeah.
This one looks like a monkey, but.
Monkeys? But monkeys aren't even red.
No.
I'm trying the sweet.
Yeah. The monkey tastes like strawberry.
I'm having strawberry. A monkey.
Yeah.
Now I ate the monkey's legs. You ate all of the bits of the monkey.
I think this looks like a van.
That doesn't look like a van.
It looks like me.
That looks like
it looks like a vending machine.
That looks like a monster to me.
Okay then.
Let
me try it.
One of the sweets are a bit hard to taste because look.
Stretchy.
Inside it looks like melted chocolate with red strawberries on it.
Isaac?
Yeah?
Did the inside bit of the biscuit taste like raisin?
It does. It's not just winter, it's salted. The outside bit is. Yummy.
Isaac?
Huh?
Do you like the popcorn?
Yeah. I can find all your popcorn.
I break the crisp apart.
I can finish all this popcorn in the mouth in one go.
I'm going to get you one. The peanuts are more crunchy than the crisp.
But with the crisp, it tastes like even more crunchy than the peanut. This one looks like a quacky monster.
Yes.
This one looks like a tiny triangle.
Yes.